The pandemic will not impact the airing of the Puppy Bowl next month. The Discovery Channel says the three-hour event will feature 70 puppies from 22 shelters. It'll all be up for adoption. Team Ruff and Team Fluff will face off February 7th in the annual show that runs before the Super Bowl. Event coordinators say for the past 16 years, the Puppy Bowl has seen a 100% adoption rate.